This episode of DNews is brought to you by BASF, the chemical company. Still counting your calories? That is so 2014. Hey guys, Tara here for DNews with one of the coolest inventions I've seen in a very long time. A company called Consumer Physics just kickstarted the Scio, which is a molecular scanner that can scan physical objects and give you a breakdown of their chemical makeup. It works by flashing a beam of infrared light onto whatever material you're scanning. Then it uses a built-in spectrometer to analyze the light that gets reflected back. The spectrometer determines the absorption rate of the material, which is different for every object, and then cross-references that against a database of materials to figure out what it is. It then sends that data back to your smartphone over Bluetooth LE. So for food, you would scan an item, enter the approximate weight of what you're about to eat, and then within seconds, you get a neat little breakdown of the calories, fats, carbs, and proteins in it. Amazingly, it can also gauge the quality of the food you're eating. So things like produce quality, ripeness, and spoilage in foods like cheese, fruits and vegetables, sauces, salad dressings, etc. But it's not just for food. It also works on plants and medications. So for plants, it can analyze the moisture levels and tell you when you need to water them. And for drugs, the example that they give is that if you were to order medication online from, say, Canada or someplace, you could scan it to make sure it's actually legit. Over time, the goal is to expand Scio to cover just about every physical object, from cosmetics to clothes, jewels, plastics, even human tissue and bodily fluids. One day, its creators hope to see the technology built straight into smartphones, which would be absolutely amazing, and I am awaiting that day. When it ships, the Scio will cost $149, and they've already quintupled their Kickstarter goal of $200,000 with several weeks left to go. So if you want to back it, head over to their Kickstarter by June 15. And hey, speaking of great inventions, Discovery Digital and BASF are teaming up once again to encourage kids to use their imagination and demonstrate their knowledge of all things science. Children in grades K through 8 are asked to submit a 2 to 4 minute video about an educational and creative science experiment related to chemistry, sustainability, innovation, technology, or energy. One grand prize winner will receive a $10,000 college scholarship along with an iPad and a Stuff to Blow Your Mind prize pack. To enter, just submit your video to stufftoblowyourmind.com/science-awards by May 23rd. The winner will be announced June 6th, and the winning video will be featured on stufftoblowyourmind.com, so get your submissions in. In the meantime, if you have questions, comments, anything you want to say about this episode, leave them in the comments. Otherwise, thanks for watching.